Another day, another story. In this video, we explore Lamborghini's latest supercar, the Revuelto, which combines a 814 hp V12 engine with a trio of electric motors to generate a maximum of 1,001 horsepower. The car has two electric motors on the front axle, allowing for torque vectoring under both power and regenerative braking, and a third motor integrated into the 8-speed dual-clutch transmission. The battery pack, which can be recharged using the V12, can produce a peak current flow of 187 horsepower and has an electric-only range of 6 miles. The Revuelto's design is both familiar and different, with trademark Lamborghini proportions and stance, but also new details such as hooded headlights inspired by the Panigale superbike and Y-shaped running lights from the limited-run Lamborghini Sián. The car's back end features huge center-exit exhaust tailpipes beneath a moving wing element, and the cockpit is bigger than the Aventador's, with more headroom and elbow space, stowage areas, and cupholders. The Revuelto's cabin also features three digital display screens, with the driver having a 12.3-inch instrument pack and an 8.4-inch touchscreen serving as the primary user interface. There is also a new 9.1-inch letterbox display in front of the passenger. The car has four driving modes, Strada, Sport, Casa, and Città, an EV-only setting intended for low-speed urban use. Although the Revuelto's core carbon structure is lighter and stronger than that of the Aventador, hybridization has increased total weight, with the battery pack weighing 154 pounds and the front motors adding just 81.5 pounds of mass. The new dual-clutch gearbox weighs 425 pounds, including the weight of its integral electric motor. The car's total weight is claimed to be 3,915 pounds, but it is unclear if this is with or without fluids. Overall, the Lamborghini Revuelto is an impressive hybrid supercar that combines power, technology, and design to deliver an unforgettable driving experience. Thanks for watching.